welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here with you as usual. My regular sidekick, Alan Smith, I'm delighted to say, is with me as well. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away.
I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
And the referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Shige. Golgan. It's Drogba. Here's Lowe. Looking for goal now. That is a startling save.
That's all about reactions and agility.
Swung in from the corner. It's broken down and they'll have to try again. Jin. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Maybe he'll cross it here. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Well, the referee's decided to give the penalty, and it's a chance now to take the lead.
Well, could be a vital decision, this one, and looking at it, I think he was correct in it.
And the goalkeeper saved it. Golgan. Here's Kim. Salah. Cross blocked by the first defender. Corner to be taken. Put the corner in the middle. Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside, off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one.
Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Roman. Klinger, giving it away under no pressure at all. Liu. Golgan. It's Drogba. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Well, they put the ball down and taken the free kick straight away. Oh, time to get the cross now. To Kim. Golgan. Salah. They've set it up well for the cross. Far too close, the cross to the keeper. And the goalkeeper positively off his line makes the ball his. Here's Lowe. Golgan. Now Liu.
Read the intentions.
He can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw. Roman. Jin. Really strong play in the tackle. Golgan. That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. No nonsense defending. It was needed.
Wijnaldum.
And it's with Shevchenko.
Gets his cross in.
Well, it was a cross that he got in quickly, but he didn't really control. Salah.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Whipped in from the wide area.
Well, crossing is a skill, and that's not a very good example of it. They've spoilt the promise of that attack.
Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. He's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Many thanks, Jeff. Can go in from here.
What a chance to take the lead. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate that.
Free kick here. I love to see that. The referee playing the advantage.
Patient play as they try to get the goal that will put them in front.
Saw the goal and went for it.
It's been a bit of a ball fest so far, Martin, hasn't it? Neither set of players looking particularly up for it. They both need a bit of a kick to get them going.
Made a quick interception.
Referee's had a good look and decided, from what he's seen from this period of play, to add on 3 minutes.
Well, that's going to be a free kick.
Salah. They've got the ball back by that interception. Wijnaldum. Couldn't keep it. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. What happens down in the two dressing rooms now could actually determine the outcome of this game, Alan, because nothing we've seen in the...
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
To the other flank. Out into the wide areas now.
Chance to cross it.
Cross dealt with by the defender.
Gulgun.
Not a good pass at all.
Lorry. Klinger.
It's a very good interception.
Just a bit lax in possession.
And they've cut it out.
Gulgun.
Here's Lowe.
Promising forward play from them again.
He could cross it from here.
Strong challenge.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
Well, listen to the noise here. These fans haven't had too much to cheer of late in this match, but this could be a moment for them.
Corner played into the middle.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
The referee in control because he's seen the advantage and indicated to the players to play on.
Game's still level, but the pressure might be counting.
Well read by the defender. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Jin. And it's with Shevchenko.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition.
Golgan.
Salah.
Probing with the pass.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Wijnaldum.
And the referee does blow. The flag was up from the assistant. Golgan.
Salah.
Defender blocks the cross.
It's a free kick that the referee has decided to award.
Not a turnover in play here with that interception.
Now Setter.
Jin.
Wijnaldum.
With good vision. He's in on goal. Well done, the goalkeeper. He was really exposed.
Yeah, it was a good break, and you did fancy the player bearing down on goal, but fair play to the keeper.
And in it goes. So close with that header.
Oh, he's good at that, isn't he? He really does connect well with those neck muscles.
That's a great interception. Good refereeing there because it was a foul, but they're playing on and playing on well. It's a very good clearance and it was needed.
Ah, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle.
And 20 minutes to go. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. It's Drogba.
Good challenge.
Attacking now.
Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
Saved by the keeper, but not decisively. Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack.
Well, that's going to be a free kick.
Well, he's a long way out here, Martin. I can't believe he's going to actually try and shoot.
Roman
tries the shot here.
And that shot's blocked very quickly. Did that well and intercepted.
Visitors now enjoying more of the possession. Been a good last 15 and it does look like the winning goal is coming here. The way that they're playing, the way that they're creating chances, just need to find that final touch.
Here's Shevchenko.
Jin. Slip through. Looks to shoot. Just throwing his body into the way of the shot.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
Slipping it through.
He could take them on here.
Cross is blocked there by the defender.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition.
And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up.
Ooh, a bit more practice in the throwing stakes for the goalkeeper after that.
Laurie.
In goes the cross.
comes out of the goalkeeper.
Now Drogba.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Could have done better with that counter-attack.
Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it.
A winner definitely not out of the question now.
Oh, time to get the cross now.
Hit the first man with the cross. They've got a corner here with time ticking away. Put the corner in the middle.
He's got a chance to cross.
Gets in the way of it, the defender.
Well, they're doing well in terms of getting corners. Another one in quick succession here.
Corner swung in. Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger.
Referee's brought it to a halt. It's finished all square.
Really exciting here, and the two teams have been at each other hammer and tongs, but they've ended level.
Yeah, coming into the match, I found it difficult to separate them, and that's how it's turned out at the end.